I want to show you the Reveal X live view. Camera has to be in setup mode. Wait for this blue button to come up. Once that button turns blue, go to the settings on your phone. Let's say it is, there it is, Reveal Wi-Fi. In your phone, go back to the Tactacam Reveal app. Go to, it usually comes up to right there. Go to your person, connect to Reveal X. And there's your live view.
For our complete review of the Tactacam Reveal X, click the link below or check us out on YouTube at Review This Thing.